Rodney King, the man whose beating by police officers sparked the Los Angeles riots in 1992, has been found dead. His body was found in a swimming pool. He was 47. Police say there are no immediate signs of foul play. The riots 20 years ago began after the officers charged with beating him were acquitted.